And on to lesson 8 we go. Subordinating conjunctions and adverb clauses. Walk up to a stranger and say, "Because I love stories." Will that person know what you're talking about? Walk up to a stranger and say, "I read." You'll get funny looks, but at least you will be coherent. An independent clause has a subject and a verb, and it makes sense. A dependent clause starts with a subordinating conjunction and then has a subject and verb, but it doesn't make sense on its own. It's dependent on the rest of the sentence. An adverb clause is a specific type of dependent clause that acts as an adverb. You'll see it modifying a verb in this example. Let's look at the diagram. My mom smiled when I made dinner. If you walked up to somebody and just said, "When I made dinner," they would look at you funny because they need more information. When I made dinner, therefore, is the dependent clause. Specifically, it's an adverb clause. And this is how we diagram. Take a moment to process all this, and then we will try some exercises. Let's look at number 1. If the weather is nice, I will be happy. Which of these two clauses is independent? Which is dependent? As you can see, the dependent clause goes on the bottom, and the independent clause goes on the top. A diagonal dotted line is going to be the place where your subordinating conjunction goes. Let's diagram all 5 of these sentences this time. So pause the video, good luck, and we'll look at the answers soon. Okay, let's take a look at number 2. Whenever my dog barks, my cat meows. The dependent clause is whenever my dog barks, and thus it will occupy the bottom half of the diagram. So even though it's the opening clause in the sentence, it still sits at the bottom. Let's take a look at number 4. I won the race because I practiced. You'll see, because I practiced sits at the bottom half of the diagram. And number 5, as I walked, the sky became dark. Remember, as is the first word in the sentence, thus it's capitalized. And here we are. You'll also notice that became in this sentence is a linking verb, linking dark, the adjective, to sky. Dark, the predicate adjective, to sky. Okay, so this is how it goes. And on we go. Lesson 9. Enjoy.